We have this year decided to celebrate Heritage Day and Heritage Month under the theme, the year of O.R. Tambo, celebrating our liberation heritage. We recall the rich history of struggle which brought us the freedom and democracy we enjoy today. We declared 2017 the year of Oliver Reginald Tambo, who dedicated his entire adult life to the struggle for our liberation. His wisdom, humility, and his steadfast belief in the creation of a South Africa free from all forms of discrimination, poverty, injustice, and inequality played a key role in shaping South Africa's vision and value systems. As a united, sovereign, democratic state, let us strengthen our efforts building a nation free from poverty, hunger, homelessness, and inequality. Let us protect our liberation heritage and use it to build a better South Africa each day. Fellow South Africans, I wish you all a happy and meaningful National Heritage Day. I thank you very much.